Hi, Rainiel. What happened today? Who is with Alice right now? What can you tell us?
Yeah, hi, ladies. As we speak, I've got a confirmation from the Bureau of Immigration officials that they are now onboarding the chartered plane heading back to Manila with ex-mayor Alice Go. They are with PNP Chief Marbil, and also alongside with them are the NBI officials and other BI officials who process the immigration documents of Alice Go. So by 10 in the evening or around 10:30, expect that Alice Go will be in the Philippines.
It was past 3 in the afternoon when Alice Go was finally turned over to Interior Secretary Benhur Abalos. Abalos arrived this afternoon at the headquarters of the Indonesian police after meeting with his Indonesian counterpart for Go's release.
Marami kami napag-usapan na krimen na pwede magtulungan. No, napakarami. Ang importante sa ngayon, ang pinag-usapan namin is that how we could get Alice Go. Ang importante ay, of course, ito na, nakuha na natin si Alice Go at maiuwi natin sa Pilipinas.
Abalos also said that contrary to reports, they did not discuss the supposed prisoner swap for Australian drug kingpin Gregor Haas and Alice Go. Before the turnover, Abalos thanked the Indonesian police for working with the Philippines in apprehending Alice Go, Sheila Go, and Cassandra Leong. Abalos also committed to continue working with Indonesia against illegal activities.
In behalf of our country and of course our president, again we would like to thank you for all that the hard work that you've done. But it's not yet finished because Alice Go is just one person. Both our countries are facing so many problems, challenges in the future. Drugs, other forms of criminalities, and we share borders like the seawater that we have to patrol together. So we've agreed that we will continue to talk and to cooperate and have common strategies and plan of actions in the future.
After the formalities, Alice Go was finally brought in.
Hi, sir.
Alice.
She was also heard asking Secretary Abalos for help. The alleged death threat was confirmed by Philippine immigration authorities. They said Go reached out to them 2 weeks ago.
Sinasabi na from the Chinese mafia. So based in sa observation natin during the time na nilolocate natin siya dito, ay hindi ganun kalaki yung makinari niya dito. Kasi kung mapapansin nyo yung mga hotel na pinuntahan niya, hindi yung mga mamahaling hotel.
After signing relevant documents, Abalos Party together with Alice Go proceeded to Jakarta Airport for their trip back to the Philippines.
Ladies, the plane carrying Alice Go will land at Villamore Air Base in Pasay City. And upon arriving in Manila, there will be a press conference. And now, we're heading back to the immigration. And the immigration here in Indonesia is also very happy that they already turned over Alice Go into the Philippine officials. And I believe we have a small talk with former Mayor Alice Go a while back. And she said that she's okay, but she declined to answer all allegations linking her to the alleged operation of Pogo in the Philippines. Back to you, ladies.
Okay, first off, Rainiel, what can you tell us about the negotiations? As we understand it, hindi daw siya naging kasing simple nung kay Sheila Go and kay Cassandra Leong. What were the differences between the negotiations between the two? What can you tell us? Ano bang nangyari?
Earlier, nung hapon, it's been a full day for all of us. The Philippine media, immigration, Philippine counterparts, even NBI. It's been a full day kasi nagkaroon pa ng 1 p.m. na talks dito sa national headquarters ng Indonesian police. And with that, it took them like 2 hours para matapos yon bago pa kami pumunta doon sa detention facility kung nasan si Alice Go. And then doon sa storya naman ng palitpulo or the swapping of head for these individuals or the Australian drug kingpin, sinabi ni Abalos na hindi daw nila ito napag-usapan with their counterpart at sinabi nila na agad na lamang ibibigay si Alice basta magkaroon lamang ng magandang illegal activity drive ang Pilipinas at ang Indonesia.
Okay, Rainiel, earlier, pinapanood ko kasi yung Facebook Live ni Secretary of Interior Abalos. Bago pong pinatay nung staff niya yung mikropono niya, may mga narinig lang ako na gusto kong i-clarify, and I wanted to find out if you also heard the same and if you guys were able to clarify with the secretary. Sabi niya kasi parang, Alice, ikaw talaga. And then Alice said, nagpatulong ako kasi may mga death threats. And then medyo naging choppy yung mic, and then sinabi ni Secretary Abalos parang, kaya nga kami kumuha ng plane. And then, in-off na yung mic. So, na-clarify nyo ba yon or narinig nyo yon when you were in that parang conference room?
Yes, on that note, no, the conversation is all about the security of Alice Go, dahil nga sinasabi lagi nitong si Go na meron daw death threat sa kanya. And before pa lang kami magpunta doon sa exclusive room na yon, ay kinonfirm na namin sa Bureau of Immigration na nagstay dito for 3 weeks kung sino yung mga nagmo-monitor talaga sa kanya dito sa Jakarta. At sinabi nga nila na may isang malapit kay Alice Go na lumapit na rin sa kanila at nagsabi na nakakatanggap nga ng death threat mula sa Chinese mafia itong si Go.